Welcome back, guys, to my channel. I am Bodresz and this is Bodresz Reacts. Today I will be checking out Insomnium while we sleep. This band is by the name familiar because I have owned many Hammerworld and Metalworld magazines back in my teenager years. So I have seen their names in those magazines. But I don't know anything about this band. It was recommended by many of you under my other videos. So let's check out Insomnium while we sleep. Nice logo. A horror movie? It's freaking epic. Wow. First of all, the video is very dark, and the lyrics are the same. Sadly, there are no captured lyrics on the video. I have heard a clear voice and the growling in so next to each other, and it is always makes it a little bit easier for those who are not familiar with death metal, because it's clearly death metal, and but it's very melodic too, so it's not the deep growl, heavy, dark, trashy death metal. This one is a very melodic one, and you guys know that I love melodic metal. Death metal is at the edge of my taste, because I like growls when it is necessary, but if it's from start to finish only growling, it's a little bit way too much. I have never heard the song before, and we are just 2 minutes in the song, so everything could happen. So far, so good. It's not my main taste, but I like the video, and I like the sound, especially when it started with a nice growl, but next to it, it was powerful and melodic at the same time, so it's it sounded so epic. This was my first word in my thoughts, that this is epic. So let's rewind a little bit back and listen to this song. When you're going to find the label. live, bro. Sorry for pause again, but when I hear the song, especially the last 50 seconds, I can imagine the song with clear voice, and with clear voice instead of the growling. It just makes me feel it's like a power metal song, a melodic power metal song, which is really, really great because I love power metal. And it has the rhythm, it has the nice melodic parts. The drums are on the double kicks, so everything fits to power metal instead of the singing. And of course the riffs are very heavy, so heavier than in most of the power metal songs. Sadly I cannot sing because I don't have the voice, but if you have imagination, and of course you have, just listen from 150 to 245 and imagine a guy just sings on a medium or a little bit higher note some nice ballad or melodic or poetry kind of lyrics, and maybe you can understand what I'm thinking about right now. But this song is great. The growl is a little bit too much for me, but the music and the overall vibe of the song is really great. Nice bomber part. Somebody singing this part. So smooth and light, aerial. Nice eclipse. Oh wow. I just don't know what to say because the second part of the song just blew my mind away. And I was smiling because I freaking loved it. The first part of the song, the first 2.5 minutes, almost the first 3 minutes of the song, is kind of way too heavy for me. But what this band just made in the second half of the song is absolute epicness. It's just freaking awesome. And oh, I have goosebumps in my entire body right now because it was such a beautiful song from the second part, and it definitely needed the first part because with the first part, with the heaviness, it just makes the balance so well throughout the whole song. It's a real roller coaster, and yeah, at the middle of the song, I was thinking, I need a guitar solo or maybe something else. And yeah, at the end, I just got one of the best guitar solos I have ever heard. And it was driven by the drums and the bass. So tasty, so tasteful. Oh my god, I love you so much, guys, for just inviting me to other bands and get to know other bands like Insomnium. Last time I was amazed by Amorphis. Today I will be reacting to a second Amorphis song soon after this video. And I'm super hyped now because Insomnium, Why We Sleep, definitely a very, very great song. And yeah, of course, again, I say the second part of the video is just pure awesomeness. It's, if I have to rate this song, yeah, it's a solid 9 out of 10, 9 out of 10. Beside the first part of the video, everything was on point. So, for my taste, of course. Wow. So, thank you so much for listening my reaction to Insomnium. I don't want to make this video longer because I want to listen this song again and again because definitely I have missed many small sounds and just things I want to hear, and I need to calm down and listen to it again. So I'm so grateful now about the singer, because we have to say something about the singer too. The growls and the whispering and the talk-like singing was great. And listening to the whole song, the growling was not way too much. It was good. It was great. It was a nice and well-balanced song. So thank you so much again, guys. I hope you liked my reaction, my first time reaction to Insomnium. And if they have, and of course they have, other great songs, just recommend me. Thank you so much. And see you in the next one, guys. Bye-bye. Fú, hát srácok, mit is mondjak? Sosem rajongtam a death metalért. Viszont amikor elérkezett a számnak a közepe, amikor is ugye az elejétől a közepéig eléggé nehéz volt a szám, számomra egy kicsit erős, a hangulat is eléggé dárkos volt, jön egy olyan szekció, ami megmutatja a zenekar zsenialitását. Tehát, hogy mindenki kiveszi a részét egy melodikus, balladai, gyönyörű gitár, dob és még én szintetizátor hangokat is nagyon szépen izé lehetett hallani. Szóval abszolút gyönyörű volt a szám második fele, az fenomenális. Úgyhogy aki ismeri, az annak azt mondom, hogy jól teszi, aki pedig még nem ismeri az Insomniumot, egy pár szám erejéig mindenképpen adjatok nekik esélyt, mert garantálom, hogy ezután a szám után fogtok még másik számot is meghallgatni tőlük, ahogy én is nagyon tervezem, nagyon remélem, hogy jönnek majd egyébként ajánlások a videó alatt. Úgyhogy találkozunk a következő videóban, ami pedig az Amorphistól lesz egy új szám, legalábbis számomra új szám. Addig is mindenkinek nagyon-nagyon kellemes estét kívánok, legyetek jók, hamarosan találkozunk majd a Twitch-en is, úgyhogy kellemes éjszakát, sziasztok! Thank you.